You tonight in Oceanfront home in Hull is in ruins after a devastating fire there. It broke out just before 6 this evening on Q Street. Dozens of firefighters from 7 different towns had to battle the flames and that wind to prevent the fire from spreading to nearby homes. No one was home at the time, but sadly, a dog died. Right now, investigators are trying to figure out how it all started.